All right, ladies and gentlemen, now for our next bout. First off, give it up for our Hooters girl, come on! We want to thank everyone from Hooters Tempe and the Hooters outfit ordering us with all the nice people like Aaron here. Now for the principals of our first super fight. On my right in the red corner, he is 5'10" tall, 190 pounds. He's sponsored by Tap Out, Boxing Inc., and Just Wait. He is 5'10" tall, 190. He has a 1-0 record. He's from Las Cruces via Tucson, Arizona. Basic Barnyard Fighting from Team Intensity. Please welcome Travis T-Rex DeGroat. His opponent on my left is a freestyle fighter out of Apache Junction. He is 6'3" tall, 195 pounds. He is Seth Buzinski! Our third man in the cage once again is Mr. Mark Sr. All right, folks, here we go. First super fight.
These are two of the better middleweights in the state, ladies and gentlemen.
All doing that crowded pound. Let me hear someone make some noise now. Yeah.
Thank you. I want to see Kyle Kingsbury fight. Make some noise. You girls better hold on to your seats. You guys better hold on to your ladies.
Ladies and gentlemen, the official time was 37 seconds in the second round. Your winner by submission triangle, Seth Bosinski! But I'm here with my heart. I'm going to train with the best dude in the world. They ain't going to knock me out. They ain't going to tap me out. He's going to have to close me out properly. He did. Took advantage of it. I trained with Musa. I want to thank Gibbo, Diana, Joe Leyva. I know we fought a lot wrong, but I kind of like him. And I just want to thank God. I love myself so much. Thank you. Pop, good looking out, old man. Is our next fight. I need Tyler Brooks to the cage. In the red corner, he is 6 feet tall, 199 pounds. He has a record of 2 wins and no losses. He's a fighter out of Mesa, Arizona, where he practices in Genesis. Please welcome Tyler Brooks. Brooks. His opponent on my left, he has a record of 1 win and no losses. He's sponsored by Phoenix Capital Group, and yes, it hurts, fight gear. He's 6 feet tall and weighed in today at 205 pounds. a practitioner of mixed martial arts out of Phoenix, Arizona. He practices in attitude first. Please put it together for Sal Azuela. Azuela. Our third man in the cage once again is Mr. Mark Sr. Here we go, first round.
Thank you.
and KUPD Throwdown Fight Gear by 45, the Barusa Academy Warning Label Fight Gear, Chronic Car Audio, as well as Well Done Productions. Don't forget our next fight's right here, August 5th at the Celebrity Theater. We want to thank all the people and crew from the Celebrity for their help as well. And now for the principals of our next bout. On my right, in the red corner, 5'11" tall, 204 pounds. He comes to us from Nebraska, where he fights out of Core Combat. Put it together for Tim Glasgow! He's a submission wrestler, Muay Thai fighter out of Tempe, Arizona, where he fights at the Barusa Academy. He is Kyle Kingsbury! Our third man in the cage for our main event, once again, is Mr. Mark Singer.
With my girlfriend, Christy Podesti. Very long and hard.